Hey, can we do one more?
Sure.
One more. Cool. Oh, you've got a little handful there.
Yes, you
do. Oh.
It's my ballet.
One more thing. Okay, this will be fun. This will be fun. Okay, so I have a question for you. Big question. Do you believe in destiny?
Sometimes.
I also sometimes believe in destiny. In fact, you know, the problem with destiny, though, is that it might take away free will, right?
Right.
Except for there were a lot of things that got me here today to be a magician. I started out being a computer programmer, right? But people that I met in my life helped me become a magician, and then I got to start working at the Magic Castle, and then... Yeah. So this has been my destiny, sort of, right? Didn't feel like taking away free will, though. So I want to do a little destiny test.
Okay.
So I'm going to make a little circle here, if I have enough room on the table. Let's see here. I want to have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 cards. Okay, so we have 10 cards. And here, this will be home base because that's kind of the closest to you, right? Okay, so we're going to do a little destiny test. We need a random number generator. What do we have? Here, a pair of dice. Six-sided dice. I don't play Dungeons and Dragons, so. Done this trick for D&D people. And yeah. okay, so just roll the dice in the middle of the Wheel of Destiny. Wow. I thought they were going to roll off, but they stopped. That's good. What numbers did you come up with?
Snake eyes.
Wow. Okay. And that's your destiny number. Or you could roll again because they might be loaded. I don't know.
No, I'm good with that.
Snake eyes.
Yeah.
Wow. That's pretty cool. Okay. Here's the thing with snake eyes. So you add them together, we get two, right? So we're gonna count to two. One, two. So you got this card right here. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's the Queen of Hearts. Mm-hmm. It's a neat card for a woman rolling the dice. The cool thing about this card, the Queen of Hearts, is it matches what's inside the box. But what's even cooler is what's on the other side of the card that is in the box. I'm not touching it.
Ring. It was my mom's from her second marriage, which was the one that worked. I'm very happy, and the one that lasted for the rest of her life. Like her, you and I have each done this before, and we've made some mistakes, and we've been hurt, but I have learned and grown. And that is in large part because I have had the incredible privilege of the last few years with you. And I'm not going to be your first husband, but I'd like to be your last. And your best. Always getting there. I love you very much, truly, madly, forever. Will you please marry me?
Now that was a really good trick.
I think you have to call 2 months in advance.
That was a good trick. Wow.
Well, there is nothing I can do that can follow that. So I want to say congratulations to Dan and Karen, and you guys have a lovely evening at the castle.
Thank you.